I've got to have those candy bars.
But, Bart, we don't have any money.
There's got to be a way.
You better not be thinking of stealing those candy bars.
That's it.
Better not, Bart.
So long, suckers. They caught me.
You just sit right there and think about your crime, you dirty little shoplifter thief.
Yes, sir.
Is he scared?
I think I got that kid so scared he can't even see straight.
Good. Frighten him some more while I call his parents.
Poor Bart.
Well, boy, looks like the jig is...
I know my rights. You can't hold me if you ain't got no evidence, copper. Is it too late to make a full confession?
Your father and I are very disappointed in you, Bart.
Gee, I hadn't noticed.
Bart! What have you learned from this experience, Bart?
Well, Mom, I might have been caught and had a few bad moments there, but I gotta admit, chocolate was delicious.
No, Bart. The lesson is, ultimately, crime hurts the criminal.
But that's not true, Mom. I got a free ride home, didn't I?